Kate and William don't want a know-it-all granny, Carol Middleton on royal relations. Carol Middleton has opened up on her relationship with members of the royal family and revealed how she prefers to keep her distance from Kate and Prince William with the children. Carol, mum of Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, stars on the cover of Good Housekeeping's April edition and has given an exclusive interview with the magazine. During the sit-down chat, which took place in January, the mother of three lifts the lid on relations with her eldest daughter Kate and her husband Prince William. Carol made the comments when asked if she wanted to pass down her work ethic through the family. She responded, "I feel it is my children's role to pass on what they think is important to their children. That will happen. I suspect it will include a work ethic, because I know I have passed it on to my children. That is why we are all still close, because our relationship has evolved as my children have had children. I've learned to be a wise grandmother, I hope. I know how hard it was for me bringing up my own children, that you invest a lot in them, and don't really want a know-it-all granny out there." It is this comment that suggests the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge would prefer Carol did not become too involved in their children's upbringing, as the couple are quite hands-on themselves. Kate and William have three children together, Prince George, 7, Princess Charlotte, 5, and Prince Louis, 2. Carol also has two other grandchildren, with her youngest daughter Pippa having a boy and a girl. Pippa, who is married to former professional racing driver James Matthews, recently gave birth to a daughter, Grace Elizabeth Jane Matthews. The girl joins her older brother, Arthur Michael William, who is 2 years old. In the interview, Carol also revealed what sort of grandmother she is. She said, "I'm very hands-on. I want to run down the hills, climb trees and go through the tunnel at the playground." Carol's other child, son James Middleton, is engaged to Ollie's 8th evening, though their wedding was delayed due to the pandemic. Carol shows off her slim figure in the cover photo for the magazine, as she wears a £375.70s-inspired floral print dress from Wise London. The interview details her passion for business, as the founder of Party Pieces. Carol launched the company in 1987 and it has since developed into a successful party supplies business. Really want to know it all granny out there. Is this comment that suggests the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge would prefer Carol did not become too involved in their children's upbringing, as the couple are quite hands on themselves? Kate and William have three children together, Prince George, 7, Princess Charlotte, 5, and Prince Louis, 2. Carol also has two other grandchildren, with her youngest daughter Pippa having a boy and a girl. Pippa, who is married to professional racing driver James Matthews, recently gave birth to a daughter, Grace Elizabeth Jane Matthews. The girl joins her older brother, Arthur Michael William, who is 2 years old. In the interview, Carol also revealed what sort of grandmother she is. She said, "I'm very hands-on. I want to run down the hills, climb trees and go through the tunnel." From Wise London. The interview details her passion for business, as the founder of Party Pieces. Carol launched the company in 1987 and it has since developed into a successful party supplies business.